No, not yet. You know, I keep staring at it and thinking, man, what can I do? You know,
Thank you. I Following me so far?
Most part. I forgot there's a switch back here. I thought you were running all the way up there.
Switch those out so we can grab those.
Yep.
Run boxcar back in here, then I'm gonna drop some more train back in here. You'll have to separate.
Some of Jim's cars are finally going to get some rail time.
So if I push those out, now we haven't run them at all this show, so we're going to.
Still wrong.
Lesson learned, don't park boxcars on the switch.
Just enough room. Maybe could have squeezed one more.
It had been tight. It had been tight. All right, let's see how well these push.
Boxcars will look sweet behind the Berkshire, though. They're perfect for us.
Yeah, that's why I want to flip them off. What's up, bud?
To wait for the military train and occupy the main.
I've got time on the military train.
Oh, you got plenty of time, yeah.
Pulling the box cars and the tankers. So we're shuffling stuff.
That's
okay.
Right. All right.
We're
at a bearing while you're doing it.
Sorry. I'm more worried about making sure trains don't derail.
Cleared back up.
so little switcher.
I made an un-so little switcher.
Which one do you got, right? The blue one? Yeah, you had that running yesterday. That one's pretty solid, too.
Yeah, no, I didn't even test it. I mean, it's very simple.
Sure, sure.
Regular power pump and spray on it. Funny gears or anything.
All right. Put your main. We'll figure it out later.
That's a lot of weight for it.
Getting some real sweat.
Turn on the sand. Leaving the hopper too?
Yes.
Okay.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh. Whoops, forgot to put that back. Let's see if it'll back that train.
That was perfect timing, actually. We forgot a switch.
There's a lot of them. Gotta get everything hooked up to lights, so we got a dispatcher board.
I'm working on it to get all this box in there.
Well, you gotta hook that up so somebody sits in another room with a headset.
Separate from the boxcars again.
What are we doing down there?
Higgins.
Set up. He's from the
Good, now we know it'll back through a line. That was a test.
Not dangerous.
Hung up on some track side details there.
Let's take two.
Magnets might be an issue. Are they that heavy?
The BMR cars are heavy. I got a magnet here.
May as well move it further out.